I believe there is like your first printing press down here, is that right?
It was a part of the first printing press here.
Oh, wow. This is the first cover.
On December
19th, 1944. What a time in history, huh? Mm. You must feel a great sense of responsibility for this legacy.
Yes, yeah. We do.
Le Monde was founded by Hubert Beuve-Méry in late 1944 and was conceived from the beginning as an independent newspaper and as a newspaper made and run by journalists with a huge focus on international news. And now, with this long history, Le Monde is by far the first French newspaper with more than 500 journalists and paid circulation over 500,000. To grow internationally is an old dream for Le Monde. I think that with the US, there is an important population that will be happy to understand that there is another coverage of news that is not the New York Times, neither the Washington Post.
If we turn back the clock to 2010, this industry was struggling and was being disrupted. How has Le Monde transformed over the years and kept at the forefront of some of these challenges in your industry?
We knew that Le Monde was an institution and we had to respect it. But at the same time, it was also a company and that we could bring to the team a new way of managing with two strong focuses. The first one was on journalism and we invest in tech.
I just met with Fashion. I was amazed how many developers, he told me. 100 developers now on the team.
We found that investing in tech is a huge catalyst in our digital transformation. Our goal is to have the simplest interface possible with the simplest payment interface possible. I know Stripe because it's really famous in the technology industry, of course. It's known to be a simple solution to use for a developer. But if you want to build a much more complex interface or handle complex payment method, etc., I know that I can use Stripe to do it as well. It would be really difficult to expand internationally without this kind of partnership.
For us, it's a stepstone for the group. It's a first international development for a long time. During this moment of international crisis, people are very, very serious about their role, what they do. So it's great to work in this place at this moment.
When you are at Le Monde, you know that you are going to defend a certain type of journalism, very independent, very demanding. Obviously, it's easier to build your growth on subscription than on advertising. So we invest in the content, and there is such a strong edge for the leader in this world that we saw growth accelerating, and then the COVID happened, and it changed the game.
Le Monde is a really diversified company in terms of revenues. In 2017, for the first time, we had more digital subscribers than print subscribers. In less than 5 years, we have doubled our subscriber base to reach more than 520,000 subscribers today. On our own spaces or on platforms such as TikTok, YouTube, Snapchat, which help young people discover our journalism. For instance, in 2021, nearly half of new subscribers were under the age of 34.
It sounds like the subscription team play a really key role in Le Monde's international expansion.
To expand internationally, the subscription team must anticipate the consumer habits in the targeted country and must be able to offer adapted payment methods. We still use bank transfers. Okay. In Africa, mobile payments have exploded. I guess that in the United States, bank cards are the preferred method of payment. From my point of view, not taking into account these various patent payments can be really a huge mistake.
Here you have the Pitié-Salpêtrière, which is the largest hospital in Europe. Gare d'Austerlitz, Eiffel Tower, wow. Panthéon. Over there, you have the skyline of La Défense.
When you are an institution, there is a risk to slow down, to fall asleep, now that you are profitable, and to stop developing your activity. One of my jobs is to show, to share new challenges with the team and say, okay, we will be the best newspaper in France, but also we need to invent the rest. So we need to be the first French independent media with a young generation, but we need to be the first independent media in France that will be translated internationally. You need to keep the momentum. And that's very exciting.